Another shipping forecast issued by the Met Office on behalf of the Maritime and Coast Guard Agency at 0505 on Wednesday, the 2nd of November, 2011.
Where was it you're from again?
No, you'd want to go. Why?
Well, it's something I think you should see.
It's nothing. It's just usual domestic nonsense, isn't it?
No, I'm not sure about that.
Well, please say anything.
Not yet. Right, I think you'd better get yourself up there.
I'm not sure I'm your boy for this one, Madge.
Left a trail of broken hearts.
Just send someone else.
You don't really mean that, do you?
No, you're not supposed to be up here.
Jackie!
It stinks!
It's delicious, isn't it?
It's cigarettes.
That's opium, mostly.
Jackie!
Are you going on an assignment?
Yep. It's top secret.
Will you be on TV again?
Hey, come on now. Granny needs your help downstairs. So you're going to Southcliffe?
Uh-huh.
You're going to be all right up there?
Wasn't you much of a choice.
Okay, got tweets coming in. Sure I heard gunfire just now. Police told us to stay indoors. What's happening?
Message them back. Set up an account. Say you're a neighbour. You've seen a gunman through the curtains.
Good idea. Hey, so, there's no actual cliff in Southcliffe. Weird, isn't it?
Oh, it's weird, all right.
Hi, Susanna. Half an hour, I reckon.
What's the score?
How many? Six.
Six?
Yeah, he's still on the loose. I think we've got another Whitehaven here, mate.
You release a name?
Yeah, have you got a name yet? Yeah, Morton. Stephen Morton. Fuck. Lost her.
Morton?
Hmm. Means something to you?
Stephen Morton. Yeah, I remember the name.
Making your lunch, Queenie. Let's get you changed.
Oh,
missed you, Mary, love.
It's Claire. There we are. Come on. Come on now.
No, I lost my feet.
Oh, no, you haven't. They're there on the end of your legs, where you left them.
Oh, yeah.
No, 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 I'm not. There we go. Come on. Hold on tight to me. That's it. Come on. There we are. There we are. It's all right, Queenie.
Claire!
There we are. Maybe
Come on.
Stephen. There we are.
Watch her.
Stephen.
Oh, no, you're there.
It's fine, Stephen.
Leg over, Claire. You're hurting her.
Stephen.
There you go, man. There you go. Touch her hair.
Why don't you get some fresh sheets? And a nightie.
Yeah.
You'll feel like a dead pigeon.
I thought we agreed you'd come in for a chat.
What's your point? Is that you just send a different person around each week? Most of them don't even speak English.
You're entitled to benefits.
Do all right.
You shouldn't have to look after her like this.
She's my mother, Claire.
I know, Stephen. But you need your own life. You want to go out and that.
Do well.
Or meet people.
You just want to put your fucking nose in, girl. Hmm? Sorry, Claire, I shouldn't have said that.
I care about your mum.
Mm.
And you.
Mm.
Sure she drinks enough water?
I feel tired, Claire.
Yeah, me too.
Your beard water's like soup.
Shall we feed it to Emily?
Shall we?
Only kidding.
She has milk.
Lucy!
Blood!
Oh.
Blood! Mum! Dad's got blood all over him!
It's nothing, Lucy.
Should have used a proper razor then.
It is a proper razor.
You, breakfast.
Oh.
You okay?
Fine.
You know we don't need to do the stove this morning.
Yeah, we do, or they'll freeze.
Well, I'll sort it.
I'm really fine.
It's just it had this really sweet uterus shape to it. Terrible sleep. Horrible dreams.
You are squeaking all night.
If I get any hotter, I'll burn the place down.
You are hot.
Don't be nice. Makes me want to cry. She wants to leave home.
What for?
To travel. I don't know. Waste time. Gap year.
She's a bit young, isn't she?
I don't know.
Do you want some help with that?
Listen, I've decided. I'm going to take all of Raymond Chandler on the trains with me. I'll tear out the pages as I read them and throw them out the window.
Well, I don't expect they'll notice with all that litter out there.
Did you speak to Dad?
Yeah, he thinks you should finish your studies first.
Hmm.
Truth is, he can't wait to get rid of you.
You and your hormones.
They aren't mine.
I quite like the idea of having a little sister.
Oh, you do you?
Yeah.
I'm so sweaty.
Hello, trouble.
Hello, Dad.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye. I'm worried about a few things.
Ask me.
I worry I won't produce any eggs. I worry someone's going to drop the petri dish with the embryos and it's all a waste. I worry that I might kill someone. Probably my husband.
I think IVF mixes the crime with passion.
That's good.
This is our second try. Our chances are halved, aren't they?
Statistics are tricky. You know best how you feel.
But I don't.
Yeah, but you know if you feel up to this, love.
Morning, everyone.
Morning, Commander.
Is that him?
Yeah.
I saw a strider last night.
Oh, I didn't think they were real, Lucy.
It was looking in my window.
I think you were dreaming, baby doll.
Sorry about this, Steve.
Lucy, stop scaring yourself. Come and get your coat, we can't be late.
There's a picture.
Done. You plastered over the brickwork.
Yeah. The plate, if it's okay, it draws fine.
Well, I wanted to keep the original shape.
Like a uterus, isn't it, sir?
But I just wanted it restored.
Knock it all off. Start again. Sorry, mate.
Look, we need it working by this afternoon, and, can you put down some dust sheets or something, Stephen?
Oi, chubster.
Oi, don't call me that.
Stop
it. Oi, you're right, darling. Yeah.
Uncle Jack!
Hey, who's this? Give us a kiss. Mwah. Rosie's dying to see you, Mouse. Come on in. Let's go.
And Mickey, cheers, love.
I hope it all goes well. I don't mean well, I mean... I don't know, I hope everything's all right.
You okay there?
Yeah.
All right. Carry on, Commander.
Muscle him, really.
Well, I could have done more.
Yeah, you could have.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Hey, will it?
It's not him, is it? Him and Mum, they've just gone.
No, I'm not sure about that. I think the old boy's around, you know?
No, he's not.
Just looking for some kind of closure.
We're not fucking Yanks, Jeff. I need to escape for a little bit, all right? See you later.
Wait, where are you off to, mate?
Just get some air.
Yeah, well, you let me come with you. You're fucking everything up. You've got everything and you're fucking it all up.
Fuck off, Jeff.
Fuck off.
Go!
I just want us to get away from this place.
I like this place.
It's so boring. As soon as I graduate, I'm out of here.
I'll miss you.
Don't you say that.
But now's just not the right time. All right, you did. I'll take you away. Promise.
But we didn't want to play.
Well, he's changed his mind.
He hasn't got a mind.
She's enough, isn't she?
She's leaving. India.
She'll come back. Unless amoebic dysentery gets her first.
Gold.
It's not the oil. I already checked it. I think it's electrical.
I'll take it in later.
I'll do it.
Good morning. You all right?
All right, Mickey. Bit of a mess in there, love.
No worries. Lucy, get in.
Give us a kiss and mouse. I slept downstairs, didn't want to wake you.
Do I see you tonight?
Yeah, sure.
Look, I can't keep this smile going much longer, Paul.
It's okay. It's okay, it's over.
Are you sure about that? You need to order some more of these.
Hey.
Hello, Rosie.
Come on, darling. Just in kiss. Here. Come on. See you later.
Good one.
Why isn't Annie like me?
Because you're a bit of a cunt.
Is that what she says?
Well, Annie would never use that word.
Never?
Well, special occasions.
Fellas, just remind me, it was a nutmeg, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a nutmeg.
I did put the ball through Jeffrey's legs and score the winning goal.
Where was the defence? Where was the defence? In nowhere. No keeper in the world has saved that.
Look at that, look at that. Look.
I'll see you later.
Where are you going? Sorry, you have to turn back.
I live in Southcliff. What's going on?
I'm sorry, sir, but we've got an incident up the road.
Wait, it's my Carriage. Why have you got my wife's Carriage written on your hand?
Your wife?
What's happened?
Can you just wait here a moment, please, sir?
No, mate.
I'll get someone who can help.
I can't wait here. Excuse me, why have you got my wife's car number written on your hand? Excuse me. Excuse me, mate. Why have you got my wife's car number written on your hand?
I don't understand what's happening.
You got us on the up, Paul. Never turning up like that. Hello, Joe. This is Joanne, your liaison officer.
Brother's on his way.
I just want to understand what's going on.
A man's been going round, shooting at people.
What's that got to do with me?
It looks like you fired at your wife's car.
What?
We don't know yet. We're looking into that.
I don't understand.
Paul, the car was a fireball in seconds.
Well, can you put it out?
We tried.
Are you sure you want to hear all of this?
Yes, right I want now? To hear all this.
It took a long time. I'm sorry, Paul, there have been fatalities. A woman and a child.
There are three of them.
We can't be sure about anything else yet, I'm sorry.
Can I see him?
I really wouldn't advise that, Paul.
Should have taken that car in for service. They've all gone.
It's
gonna
be all
right.
It's
all right.
It's
gonna be all right. Nothing to be trusted, all right. Nothing. Come on.
Yeah. Yeah, sat nav's down. There's no signal.
Yeah, don't worry, it's this way.
Did you get back much?
Hi there, press. Trying to get through to the quay.
Sorry, sir. You have to go right round the creek.
Oh, really?
Sorry, sir.
Okay. Thank you. down here. I used to run down here all the time as a kid.
Happy memories?
Not really, no. My father was killed in an accident at the power plant up there. I was 10.
What happened?
Management cut corners. There was a fracture in the pipeline. 7 men died. Dad was one of them. And in his absence, they very kindly put the blame on him. Said it was his fault. Negligence.
Sorry, mate, that's a tough break.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. Yeah, good people.
15 people have been killed and 20 injured by gunman Stephen Morton, who opened fire in Southcliffe earlier today. The first 2 fatalities were in Stockhill before the gunman headed south, shooting people at random. The tragic and horrific series of events were brought under control by Southcliffe Police Force in what's been described as an unparalleled operation. The killing only ended when Morton made off on foot across the marshes to hide in a storm drain where he took his own life.
Something you will find me, company for less time, in the shadow.
They're good mates. For every one of them's thinking, thank fuck it's not me.
You come and stay with us. I spoke to Annie and she's fine with it.
Who's gonna feed the cat?
Cat?
Someone's gone.
You need to sleep.
She's up early.
Pop her on.
Do you have to wake the whole house?
Claire.
You let her do anything. When do you get too old to start again? Or change? Or anything?
You're not too old.
I don't mean old.
You're just feeling low.
I'm tired, Andrew. It's doing me in.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is the Marshall case.
Oh, thank you very much.
Okay.
You have three new messages.
It's Terry, Claire. Sorry to bother you, but Kate's Meals on Wheels did arrive again.
Message deleted. Hi, Claire, it's Joe. How about an afro for sandwiches and clothes? Unless I get that flight to Barbados. All right, cheers. See you later.
Message deleted. Steven. I need to speak to you. Claire? Steven.
All right, everybody, inside. For your own safety, inside now. Fast as you can, come on. Quick as you can, please. In here. That's it. Quick as you can. Thank you.
They're not letting us out. What about Anna? She was in.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Please.
Claire. I can't hear Claire. Claire.
Hi. Namaste. This is me. Leave a nice message. Bye.
Anna? Anna, it's Dad. Listen, if you're inside, stay inside. Don't go out. Okay? Call me when you get this message. Alright? Love you.
Hi. Namaste. This is me.
Namaste.
boys.
Hi, Susanna.
What's happening, Susanna?
Morton managed to evade the police for hours. They lost him in the marshes. They finally got him cornered in the storm drain down here. This is as close as you can get, unless you want to row out there.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Who's that?
A couple of stringers.
Low tide, they'll be stuck there for hours.
Ooh, native son of you.
Yeah, six fingers and toes. Anybody asked why, yeah?
Kids called him names. He defrauded social security. Who knows? You're the local.
Okay, we'll do a stand up over there. Hiya, Pete.
How you doing, Zoe?
Oh, yes, Susanna.
There you go.
Yeah.
You good to go?
Can you say vigil?
Yeah, vigil's good.
Okay, you ready?
Okay.
You good?
I'm ready.
I'm here in Southcliff on a quayside crowded with locals. This solemn vigil is the final act in a tragedy visited upon this small market town today. People are in a state of shock. Everyone has questions. Questions that can only be answered by one man, Stephen Morton, who is today responsible for more than 10 deaths and many more seriously injured. Out there on the marshes, Morton's bloody reign of terror is about to come to an end. You good? Is that right?
That was great.
Go for sound on the chopper.
That was fine.
Anyway, we can get a copy.
Yeah.
You want to go on?
Yeah.
All right, I'll call Mad to get a line up. We should do a live feed. That was definitely a gunshot. I think they got him. Right, David, we've got the go-ahead.
Just wait a sec.
What do you want to wait for? The autopsy?
Just... we should, wait for official confirmation.
David! David! Are you with us?
Southcliff continues Sunday at 9. If you've been affected by bereavement or any of the issues in Southcliff, there is support advice available at channel4.com/support.